Hello, my name is Edivan Ferreira. I'm from Brazil, and today we will learn the numbers in Portuguese language. Let's get started. The letter is U and M, but we don't say It's and feminine is uma. Dois, masculine, and duas, feminino. As you can notice, our number have gender and must match with the rest of the phrase. So when you say uma laranja grande, a big orange, coco pequeno, a small coconut, and must match with the rest of the phrase. Other number, três, quatro, cinco, seis, sete, or sete, oito, nove, dez, onze, doze, treze, quatorze, or 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. To say two numbers after two end, we can say 21, 22, 20 e 3, 30, 40, 50, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 100, não 100, 100. After 100 is 101, 102, 110, 130, 135. We use the letter E between the numbers, so 159, 200, 300, 400, 500, 500, 600, 600 together, 700, 800, 900 e 1000, 1000, 1001, 1002, 1234, 2000, 3000, 500.000, 1 milhão. We'll finish here with the cardinal numbers, and now we will learn ordinal numbers. We change the letter in the end to female or male gender. In the end of the word, when you can describe the short form, when you type, first you can put 1 and ST to first. So here we can put the number primeiro, you can put the number 1, the letter O, and underline. So to first we say primeiro or primeira. segundo, segunda, terceiro, terceira, quarto, quarta, quinto, quinta, sexto, sexta, sétimo, sétima, oitavo, oitava, nono, nona, décimo, décima. After tenth, décimo primeiro, décimo segundo, décimo terceiro, vigésimo, vigésimo, vigésimo primeiro, vigésimo segundo, trigésimo, quadragésimo, quinquagésimo, sexagésimo, septuagésimo, octogésimo, nonagésimo, centésimo, ducentésimo, tricentésimo, quingentésimo, sexcentésimo, septingentésimo, octingentésimo, nonigentésimo, milésimo. So, our class finished here. See you next video. Bye.